Behind these numbers is a puzzle. Can you solve it? Roar plus ink. Roar ink. Twin plus tease. Twin tease. Roaring 20s. If you could do that, you could win a brand new car as we play Classic Concentration. And here's the host of Concentration, Alex Trebek.
Thank you, Gene. Hi, everyone, and welcome again to our show. On my right, a young lady who has been playing like a champion, and she is a champ. She's our current champ with $9,755 in winnings. Her name is Terri Melton. Welcome back to you, and good luck today. As Terri pointed out on our last program, you do have a lot of fun when you are winning. And believe me, she's a tough player to defeat. But perhaps we have the giant killer in this young lady on my left. Her name is Antoinette King. Hello, Antoinette, and welcome aboard.
Thank you.
Where are you from?
I'm from Los Angeles.
Really? What do you do?
Well, I'm a loan representative.
I see. So I could come to you to borrow money for a mortgage on my home?
Sure can.
Good. We'll talk after a while.
Thanks.
Right now, though, hello. Let's take a look at this. This is, I don't care what the prize is. I like the way it's packaged.
It's time to pamper yourself. So head for a sensational getaway on the warm and friendly beaches of St. Thomas. We'll fly you and a companion from Los Angeles aboard Delta Airlines to San Juan. You may visit the exclusive Crown Room Lounge before boarding, and while in flight, experience warm and friendly hospitality furnished by Delta Airlines. And you'll spend 6 nights at Point Pleasant Resort, the Virgin Islands Sanctuary of Beauty, in luxurious accommodations overlooking aquamarine waters that invite you to sail, swim, and snorkel. Pools and private beaches await, furnished by Point Pleasant Resort. Alex!
Fantastic holiday! St. Thomas on the board right here. Number 13. Easy to remember, Antoinette. It's dead center, and you get to pick first.
Okay, I need to go to St. Thomas. Number 4.
Cordless iron. That's a far cry.
I travel a lot. I need that.
All righty.
Okay, number 14 for the match.
Green take. No match, so we'll go right to our champion, Terri.
I really want to go to St. Thomas, and I'm going to look for that trip under 17.
Dartboard set.
Oh, that's close. How about number 21?
Refrigerator, freezer. No, Antoinette.
Okay, there's a lot of nice prizes. Number 7.
Wild card.
St. Thomas, number 13.
Number 13. Were there any doubts as to what Antoinette would select? The other Isle of St. Thomas, we won't have to look for it. It's right there at number 2. Let's open 3 panels for this young lady. Pick again.
Okay, let's try the corner, number 5.
Diamond and amethyst earrings.
Okay, that's my birthstone. Number 12 for the match.
Tennis server and rackets. No match. Terri.
Well, I either need a take or those diamonds would be nice. Number 1?
Camping package.
Oh, I love to camp. How about number 6?
Cordless iron. Antoinette.
Okay, the cordless iron is number 4.
Right.
And the match is number 6.
Right. She's making her presence felt. Let's see what happens now as we open 2 panels. Okay. You're not too happy with what you're seeing, I know. Select again.
Okay, let's see what's at the bottom, number 24.
Tennis server and rackets.
Okay, the match to that was number 12.
Tennis server and rackets, yes. I get the feeling this young lady has been practicing at home. Antoinette has been working out, and it's paying off. Open the doors. Pick again.
Okay, let's see number 15.
Dartboard set.
And the match to the dartboard set, I know it's number 21.
Nope, that's the refrigerator freezer. Terri?
How about number 17?
Right.
And number 15.
There is the match for the dartboard set. not a fabulous prize, mind you, but it gets you back into the thick of this game with an opportunity to win it by solving it as we open these two doors. Select again.
How about number 25?
Entertainment Center.
Haven't seen that one yet. How about number 18?
Camping package. No, but a possibility for Antoinette.
Okay, let's see what's under number 23.
Diamond and amethyst earrings.
And the match to that is number 5.
She remembered those. They are her birthstone, after all. Another chance for the challenger. Keep going, Antoinette.
Okay, let's see what's under number 11.
Green tape.
And the match to that is 14.
Green tape, yes. Now, you can use the tape to grab the dartboard set.
Take it!
Or you can use the tape as insurance.
I need insurance.
All right. She's saving it for use later on, or perhaps never to be used. We'll open the two panels. Select again.
Okay, let's see what's under number 16.
Wild card. Nothing bad is going to happen on this roll, so.
Okay, I need to see what's under number 20.
Number 20 is an evening party dress collection for you. The other evening party dresses are above that in the same column at number 10. You want to use the take, grab the dartboard set now?
No.
You're not any closer to
solving
this? Well, let's see if this helps. Open the panels. Go again.
Okay, number 19.
Red take.
Okay, I need even more insurance. Number 3. Match.
Refrigerator, freezer. No match. Terri.
Number 21.
Refrigerator, freezer.
And 3.
Yes. That's a match. Dartboard set and a refrigerator, freezer. What a combination.
Great duel.
But, as we have mentioned many times in the past, ladies and gentlemen, it matters not what prizes you have. It matters if you can solve the puzzle. Can Terri do it? Select again.
Number 18. And
camping
one.
Camping pack. Yes. Open these two doors for her. Terri, you now have a better than 50-50 chance. There is a red take, I believe, on the board, and there is a wild card also. So you could do yourself a world of good on this selection.
The problem is I know the puzzle, and I'm afraid to take a chance. Rock around the clock.
She's saying, rock around the clock. Had a holiday on the Isle of St. Thomas. You had a wild card. And you wouldn't take a chance if you had no strikes against you. All right. That's why you haven't lost any game. Conservative approach.
Oh, God. So you have rock, car, pound. He took me a while. Rock around the K plus lock. Rock around the clock.
Okay. Terri solved it correctly. She's the winner again. We'll go to the winner's circle. And Antoinette, sorry about that. You had the take sitting there. It didn't do you any good. One strike. We'll see you in the next game. So long. All right, Terri, let's hear about your prizes. Not too many, just a couple, but they're taking you to the winner's circle. Dean.
A dartboard set, a camping package, a service merchandise gift certificate with which you may select a camping package or other top name brands from our catalog or redeem at any one of our many stores, furnished by service merchandise, and a refrigerator freezer. Gibson's Frost Clear Refrigerator Freezer with features designed to make food storage easier and more convenient than ever before. Furnished by Gibson.
And when we come back, Terri will have almost a minute to win a brand new car. Terri has a way of stretching things out. She's been doing that in the winner's circle, and as a result, although she's been up here many times, has not yet won a car. And she has no losses against her in the regular game, so she can appear in at least two more matches unless she wins the car. Well, let's see what happens now. Here are the 15 numbered squares, and we're up to 55 seconds, Terri. Good luck. Go to work.
1, 4.
No.
7, 10.
No.
13, 14.
No.
11, 4.
No.
7, 8.
No.
10, 5.
No.
14, 2.
No.
11, 3.
No.
6, 9.
No.
God. 12, 15.
No.
1, 11.
Yep.
4, 9.
No.
7, 6.
No.
10.
Were you doing it on purpose or what?
I swear I'm not.
You just sort of lost it? This is the first time in the winner's circle that you have lost it, but that's okay. You've got $10,754 in prizes, and you're going on. We'll be back after this.